Good morning! Time to rise and shine for Largent Sunshine and a brand new episode of Golden Sun. Now this is Brown at the Calais Docks. You just enter here, and I'll see you back at the Colosso at Tolby. Okay, and we're back at Colosso. Hey, you're Isaac. You're kidding. That's Isaac? The one Babby played. Yeah, there's no mistaking it. He's Isaac for sure. He's just a kid. What does Babby think Colosso is? A playground? Putting him in the finals to an insult. Putting him in the finals is an insult to everyone who cleared the trials. Don't you people have faith in Babby? Babby wouldn't let him into the finals just to repay a favor. I guess Babby wouldn't let Isaac in if he weren't a good match. We've been waiting for you and your friends, Isaac. All the Colosso participants, go to the waiting room, okay? Alright, this way. Huh? Isaac the only one entering? The Warriors entered in the finals must go in alone. But why Isaac? That is what Babby wanted. But I wanted to enter too. We aren't accepting any more entries. Well, Master Isaac, please prepare yourself. I guess all you can do is get it over with. I know you want to enter too, Garrett, but there's nothing we can do. This is crazy. Isaac wants to run against those warriors. If Isaac wants to win, he'll have to use sign to do. But Barry does seem very interested in his synergy. Even so, how is he supposed to use it here? What did Barry say we're supposed to do while Isaac is competing? If you need a slight exception, you can cheer him on from the stage. You'll be able to see it from right up close. This is the first time it has ever been permitted. You should thank Babby for the chance to sit in these special seats. If everything is settled, I shall take you there. Can Isaac go to see the final stages too? Sure. I don't see the harm in it. I can't believe Isaac is entering midway through Colosso. This is a curse totally unheard of, like I said earlier. Are you ready? I'll give you a tour. Yes. Let us go. This is the site of the first finals battle. So this is where warriors test their mettle against each other. Well, no, it's actually more than that. What else is involved? The warriors are racing to get here first and get the best equipment. So there's an advantage to getting here first. That's quite a test. That's too hard for Isaac. We must support him as well as we can. Don't you want to hear my explanation? No. I skip sentence for explanations of the statement. Isaac, you're a contestant in the finals. Do not forget that. I'll be here waiting when you're done. Where do we cheer from? Yes, I would like to go see what these actually have to say. This is stage one. This is the rock challenge. The yellow silhouette of Isaac appears. Warriors must create steps to get through here. So these rounds have little puzzles. Warriors must use only the objects in this stage along with their own strength and wit to reach the next one. This is stage one of the finals. Not yet. If you know who you want to cheer on, please let me know. So there's four stages here. Is this stage two? Sure. This area is called the Pipers. Just similar to the Mercury Lighthouse. See the water pipes? They're actually a scale. One lowers, one rises. Using this premise, you must find another way. Not yet. So here, this is stage three. We call this the broken bridge. Careful time your bridge crossings to the next stage. If you fall, you lose a little bit of time. Not yet. And here's the last one. This place is normally called the Lumber Water Crossing Area. The obstacle is that water tank. If you get it all the way in one go, you don't have to give it that much thought. But if you want to get the chest, you're going to have to do some more running around. Yeah. No. So, I'm going to do this. I'm going to give her quartz. And I'm going to do that, and I think I'll be good. No! And then we go over here. We'll put Ivan here. And I'll put Garrett there. Just in case. Isaac, did you get a good look around? Let's head back, then. Prepare yourselves, contestants. The finals will begin shortly. Let's have a little chat with the competition. I'm rated as the second best, but I'll prove them wrong. My name's Azart. Don't tell me you're the one Babby handpicked to be in the finals. I'm not going to lose to someone who didn't even clear the trials. I am Morgan. I am the highest ranked warrior. I'm going to win the finals, and don't you forget it. You who have come to question me, you are Isaac? I had closed my eyes to focus my mind before battle. My name is Satri. I'm the fourth ranked warrior. Okay, Grey One. I'm Buford, the seventh seed. All who cleared the trials are powerful warriors. This is a balanced match anyone could win today. Dekka must win the finals. Dekka. He won't answer no matter how much you speak to him. He's trying to get himself psyched for the battle. The finals won't be won that easily. Alright, let's take a look at you. I am Navampa of Gondolin, the sixth ranked warrior. You're the warrior Bobby selected? The one they're all talking about? I hear rumors that you were a huge hulking man. I guess they were wrong. Alright, Purple. Ah! Good friend of me! I'm incredibly nervous. What? Me? I'm Galahad, the third season fighter. Okay, where's Lancelot and Arthur? I can't wait any longer. When do we start? And we go into our circle. And let's begin this. Hey, any day now, we're tired of waiting. Let's get this thing started. I agree. Let the finals begin. Yeah, I'll show you. We're here to win the finals. Yep. What's the matter? Why not starting with the top-ranked warrior? Now, notice the symbol underneath the guard. That was on Soul Sanctum at the very beginning of the game. Right there, time to lend a hand, and that's it. Precisely what we're gonna get. And Ivan will make a sudden storm here. And she'll use growth, and that'll be it. 3, 2, 1, go! Hey Garrett, hey, how you doing? You got a nut. Now, some of these puzzles will have chests, some won't. Oil drops, that'll be good for some fire damage. I'm gonna try my best to get the items, but if I miss one, that's okay. And I am destroying my opponent, whoever he is. So yeah, you get there first, you automatically go to the better item. Alright, let's go. Judgment. Sure, as he's prior. And let's have cutting edge. Alright, that's good. Actually, we haven't seen Clay Spire yet, so let's use it. And there we go. I see you made it through your first match. Winning your first match after jumping right into the finals is awesome. I should have expected as much from a warrior selected by Batman. Now we can go have a look at the next series of stages. And this is how it's going to be. As I explained earlier, each stage has its own attendant. Isaac, that first match was terrific. I'll be right here when you're done. Okay, so let's go have a look-see. This is stage one. So, stage one is the same as that first one. No. What does stage two have? This is a shifting floor stage. Step skillfully across the floor as it moves. If you don't turn your steps right, you'll lose time. No. This is stage three. What do you have? Okay, so I see what I can do for now. Right, the logs. And yeah, that's... Hold on, not yet. Near stage four, what do you have? Vince called this the wall. Now we want the middle slide there. Or else you'll lose a lot of time. Over here we have... This is the boardwalk. But there's no empire. Roll those logs to open the path and follow the stairs. Okay, I know what I can do for you. I'm gonna give... Hold on. She already has frost. And so does he. Okay. I'm gonna give... that to him. So, Isaac will be in this last one. Sorry, Ivan will be in the last one. Which one is this? Okay. I believe this is the one I was looking for. Yes, it is. And Maya will be there. And Garrett will be here. Sure. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. Unless I have to. Isaac, did you get a good look around? So, which is the one that we made? I'll need that. I'm going to use force for there. And then we just use frost here. This is the second match. Go! Ah, dang it. I'm not gonna worry about it. Sure, I'll get this one. And that's gonna be it. And there we go. We got chainmail. And he gets a t-shirt. And he's really taking a while. There he is. And here is ground. So yeah, ground just stuns him for a bit. Okay. The judgment is at hand. And there we go. You win! You've managed to win both of your matches. You're incredible, Isaac. If you win the next one, you'll be the champion. Fantastic performance, just as Bobby expected. I won't underestimate you again. Let me take you to the next group of stages. Yep, there is one more round. And this round has 6 stages. This is the site of the third finals. Honestly, Isaac, I didn't think you'd make it this far. And I will be right back.
2 hours later.
Okay. I think I'm back now. So, yes. Here we go. This is stage 1 of the third final. What is this description? The stage is called the Scales of Justice. Do we have another some sort of weight puzzle here? Okay. And then we go here. Stage two is... This is the stepping stone stage. So all you do is hop... Is step on every stone. Study their placement and pick the shorter path. Stage three is... This place is called the Wall Wedge. The pieces move back and forth, avoid them to reach the next stage. Every platformer's nightmare. If your timing is off, a piston might knock you off. What do we have for stage four? This place is normally called the Area Climb Free. The Area Climb Free. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. The Area Climb Free. This sheer wall has a bumpy surface, but there's also a plant growth there. Well, just a plant that we can use growth on, is what I mean. What do we have for five? This is the moving sidewalk stage. The conveyor belt moves the opposite direction of you. Okay. No. And right here we have... This is another log rolling area. The obstacle is to get the log into the water. But you must move the stones first. So, I know what I'm going to do for here. You have the move, you have force, you have freeze. Okay. So I'm going to put Ivan there, and the first two stages will have these two. At least I think so. Hold on. Yes. And this should be good enough for me. Hold on. Yes. Yes, I got a great luck around. Okay. There. There.